There is no denying that China's expansionism is worrying, especially at a time when political leadership in the West is so weak. From Macron in France to Ardern in New Zealand, Johnson in the UK, that Olaf Scholz in Germany, and of course the doozy of them all, Biden in America. With this group of leaders, is it any wonder Xi's China feels emboldened? The Chinese President Xi Jinping is a force to be reckoned with. He's a totally different kettle of fish compared to his predecessors. Gone are the days where the Chinese leadership wanted to participate in the international order and seek warm and friendly diplomatic relations. Xi Jinping thinks he is the next Mao Zedong. Modern China is starting to unravel.